Well, Coach just called me yesterday and just told me, you know, we're going to have you starting at the wheel linebacker. So, to me, I mean, it wasn't a hurrah moment just because of the fact that, you know when you work hard, you get put in great situations. So when the coach told me that, I just told him, you know, I'm going to continue. I'm going to keep that spot. So they better draft guys at other spots. I'm going to get in there and I'm going to work hard and keep it.